How long have you been with the Pawan Hans now?
3 years.
3 years. So what does it feel like to fly in the valley in a difficult terrain where you have to interact with cops or you have to fly the paramilitary forces? I mean, is it an easy job or is it a difficult thing?
It's not difficult. The flying in the valley is difficult.
It is?
Yes.
Because of?
Because of terrain.
Right. And weather.
Terrain and weather, yeah. But I just want to do difficult things in life. Always. I love.
Really?
Yeah.
So, what part of country do you come from?
Haryana.
I mean, paradoxically, it is the state which is rather known for female feticides in the past or a skewed sex ratio. So, I mean, I'm sure you feel a lot of, you take a lot of sense of pride when you fly that, you know, I come from the state which has suffered.
I want to present in front of society, like I want to inspire a lot of girls and women.
Right. You have daughters as well?
Yes.
Yeah. How many?
I have two daughters.
Two daughters, and what do they do?
Elder one is working with an MNC.
Right.
And younger one is in 10 plus 2. She is preparing for JEE main advance.
Beautiful. And being a mother of two daughters, I mean, I'm sure you have to divide your duties between parenting and serving India. So, is that sort of a challenge as well?
Yes, but I like challenging job, you know.
Right. and what do the daughters say when they come to know about you staying for 2 months in Kashmir and not seeing you?
They feel proud of me.
And during this period when you haven't been able to talk to them because of the internet and mobile connectivity, was that also sort of a problem?
No.
And they are always proud of you.
Yeah.